what you heard. It's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen.
Oh, wait, Superman. How you doing?
X gon' give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock. Open up the door. It's real. Non-stop. Pop up. Stand still. No hard getting busy.
And that's what I call a job well done, Super Friends. Jeez, what'd this guy do to deserve this? Oh, hey, Bruce. We just found this scumbag smoking in the smoke-free zone. So we just had to put him in his place, you know? Well, yeah, I mean, I get the guy's evil and everything, but this is taking the tad too far even for me. Hey, man, it's what we do. You should expect that, considering I'm around. And you're one to talk, Bruce. Didn't you just kill your sidekick who put him back from the dead? What? No, that's stupid propaganda. Anyway, so I got a mission for you guys. I basically got some gambling debt with some pretty wrong kinds of people, and now four ninjas being sent after me trying to kill me. So I need your help to kill them, or something. Yeah, we're in. Students, I've called you here today to complete a mission. What's up, Sensei? Is Garmadon back to his old tricks? No, Kai. A group called the Dust League have been causing chaos everywhere, killing innocent civilians. We must stop them. At all costs. But Sensei, aren't these Justice League members superpowered? Our golden weapons won't stand a chance against them. Zane's right, Sensei. How are we gonna stop these guys? Well, the answer is simple, really. We blow up the Justice League. Alright, showtime's over. You ninja either make this easy now or face the consequences of ultimate death. We're already here, and we outnumber you 4-1. So I say, you turn yourself over. Well, that's what you think, but we actually outnumber you like 5, 6, 7. No, I don't know, I'm pretty drunk. Turn yourself over. Not a chance. You guys have been causing chaos all across the world for months now. It's time you meet your end. Oh, simpler thing. I'm quite literally a god and can snap your neck without anyone even realizing what happened. You stand no chance against us. Not so fast. It is time for me to fulfill my destiny. Alright, listen up, geezer. I'm gonna need you to put that thing down, alright? If you insist. Okay, that wasn't my fault. How was I supposed to know I was gonna interpret it that way? So, what do we do now? Well, I guess we can just all go home. I mean, yeah, problem solved.